standards and standards.
We're headed to John's shop, his new place. Try and do some things on the sled trailer. Ooh boy, get after it, Chevy. And one of the sleds needs a little bit of work. They went on a trip. We ran it out to a guy. He changed some things, broke some things. We gotta see what we gotta fix. So we're headed there now.
It's gonna be super.
Cherry flavored diesel.
In Russia, this is my. He's running hot.
Good lord. Oh, elders.
Oh boy.
That pump's really working out. That gets hot. Might have to do something on that. Obviously outside, but putting some sort of heat shield on her.
Yeah, I'll get some tin or something and wrap it.
Oh, that feels good.
That's hot.
Yeah. It did.
We
had it adjacent,
and
I put my the vent for this thing was running.
Yeah. And I had my air mattress up against it. I bundled it up and it bubbled the fucking air mattress.
Oh
god. We have
heat.
We've got the heat. New risers on. Risers are tweaked a little bit from the rental. That's perfect.
Oh yeah. Feel it now.
Nice and good. All the good goods. Oh yeah. This will be hot. We have sauna in here.
Ripping.
Fucking awesome. We ain't gotta worry about these anymore. We can take all this stuff out.
Probably one in here. Just for supplemental.
Right.
But this will be main.
Oh, this is about it.
Put an electric heater in just to keep the help drying out.
Right. So when people ask you how much you like snowmobiling, you just say yes.
I do.
Because
you say I do.
I do. How much?
I do.
I do. What do you have to buy?
Everything. Everything you think you have isn't what you need.
It isn't enough. And then you need more. And then you're putting diesel heaters. And
ooh, yeah, listen to that bad boy.
Diesel heaters and enclosed trailers. She's revving up now.
Jet. Take off.
Oh yeah,
that's the noise money. You're looking for.
That's money.
That's the noise you're looking for.
You roast hot dogs off that thing. Yeah. Oh, it is a little bit of a muffler. Okay. We can find a way to sit up on the mountain.
Fuck a rat.
It's It's gonna be hot. It's gonna be sultry in here. You can tell this one. Oh, direct shot.
Like right here, I got it. That's nice.
Cherry flavored. It's what the Russian, Chinese.
Much out of that one, I think it's kind of that tea was intended to go the other way. Yeah. But that's okay.
It's fine. It's still something forward.
Maybe just brand him.
Full tilt, bud.
Okay, keep this bitch fucking sulfur.
Made in China. Car parking heater.